And we are back to this example. I told you we'd get back here. So this is where we are creating a variable to hold the age 25, my favorite age. And then we're printing out that age here. And so if I print this, it says 25. This is not very exciting. I would kind of like it to say, instead of this, I'd like it to say something like I am, and then the age, years old. Okay, so if I try and run this, I'm going to get an error again because it's saying I have no idea what I means. It wants me to it's saying parentheses expected because it wants me to finish that and print the variable because it's trying to treat I as a variable name. Well, that's obviously not right. So how about if I put this in quotes instead? Now it's going to be printed out as a string. And the problem is it printed actually I am age years old. I didn't want that. I want it to use the variable for that one spot. And so what can I do? Well, let me try putting I'll put a string there and then make this a string here and then have age in the middle. Let's try that. I'm still getting an error. The problem is that when I'm doing something like printing, I need to have it all together. It needs to be one entity in order to be able to print. And so what I need to do is attach this to this and then attach this to this. So the way that I do that in Java is something we called concatenation. And the concatenation character in Java is a plus sign. So I use a plus to say take and this what we call a string literal and attach it to this variable and then take the variable and attach it to the string literal. And so the plus acts as a concatenation character to pull those two pieces together and then to pull these two pieces together. So anytime we're going from one to another, we need to have a plus sign to concatenate that. Now it will all be treated as one entity. If I print this out, it's going to say, I am 25 years old. The problem is, it is stuck together. Am in 25 years. Well, I thought I put a space in there, didn't I? There's a space there. Why didn't that work? The problem is, remember that Java strips out all the white space. And so if I want a space to be printed, I have to put it in the literal statement. I have to add a space in the literal statement. Same over here. If I want a space after 25, before years, I have to literally put that in so that that space shows up. Now if I run this, then I get it printed out like I'd like to. There's a space on this side, there's a space on that side, and it's printing inserting the variable in the middle of the line, which is what I want. I probably add some punctuation. We're getting bad as a society about writing, reading and writing and punctuation. I see it in some papers when I grade them. Anyway, I'm 25 years old, period. There's the sentence. And for a while, I worked at a company that wrote software for car dealerships. And we do this as we would write software that would print out letters from salespeople to customers. And it would say, Dear name, and then it would insert the name of the person there. I hope you enjoyed the purchase of your make model, and then it would insert the make and the model depending on who the letter was to that was stored in the database. And so it would appear that it was a personalized letter, even though it wasn't personalized at all. It was being generated by a computer. But this works well. We drop variable in the middle of two string literals, and we can keep doing this. We can add more string, and then we can add more variables and more string and keep concatenating, but that is concatenation in Java. Spencer out.